What's going on, my dudes? Welcome to the channel. I'm Quinny Bags, and today, my dudes, I'm going to be talking about the brand new mob that was just released for the mob vote for Minecon 2021. Now, I'm not sure if you guys heard about it, but basically, they are going to be doing three different mobs, and basically, we get to vote for the brand new mob that gets added to Minecraft this year, which I'm very, very excited about. So I hope you guys are excited for this video. We're going to go check out this new mob. We're going to inspect it and just see what this new mob is all about. And let's actually go into some detail and see if it's going to be worth it to add this to the game. Now, this new mob is called the Glare. So, on October 16th, Saturday, 2021, on Minecraft Live, we're going to be voting for one of three mobs. And yesterday, on Monday, October 11th, they just released the new mob, the Glare. Now, the Glare is a really interesting mob. Now, we're going to watch the video in just a few minutes and check out the actual Glare and see what it's all about and see all the little hints they're giving us, because this thing is really, really interesting. Now, honestly, I think it's such a cool idea that they actually add in this mob vote, and we, as the actual players, get to choose if we want this mob in there or not. So it's going to be very, very interesting on what we choose. Now, reading off what the Glare is all about here, it says the Glare is not only super cute, but it also helps you out a lot. It hates darkness. Who doesn't? But besides being super reliable, it will also show you areas that are dark enough for monsters to spawn. It does so by flying to dangerously dark areas and then throwing a hissy fit. With a Glare by your side, you'll know that each tantrum will not only lead to me turning this car right back around, but also possibly monsters are. Well, okay, so what I kind of got off that is basically the Glare is going to be a mob that basically spots out darkness. Now, as you guys can see in these new caves, it's going to be pretty dark. With the new 1.18 coming up around the corner, mobs are going to only spawn in darkness levels of 0 before they could actually spawn in a brighter area. Let's say like maybe like a shadowy kind of area like this over here, they'd be able to spawn, but now they won't be able to, and they'll only be able to spawn in complete darkness, which is going to probably give this mob a little bit of a use. Now, the Glare kind of reminds me almost like a bat, but like a green fuzzy bat, I guess. Now, a lot of people are saying it's going to be useless because you can just hit F3 and check your light levels. Now, I do agree with that, but you know, maybe for Bedrock Edition or vanilla players that are just looking to straight up, you know, use the features that, you know, Minecraft gives us, it might be a kind of a cool idea to have. Now, like any other mobs, it seems like the Glare is going to be a tameable mob, and it seems like he or she is going to be obtained by maybe catching it or maybe feeding it something, maybe glowberries. Hey, that might be a cool one, because honestly, the Glare kind of looks like it would fit in with the lush caves. Now, if we go over to a lush cave, you guys can kind of see that he definitely blend in with one of these lush caves over here. As we can see, you could definitely probably find him jumping around. Now, I feel like he flies apparently, so he's kind of like a ghoul, ghost, bat. I don't know if he has wings. It doesn't really look like he has wings, but we're gonna actually watch the video right now and see with the short little clip on what we're actually getting into here. All right, here we are on YouTube, and we're gonna quickly watch this little clip, which is really interesting. So as we could see right there, hold on. As we can see right here, the Glare is hiding behind stuff. So now this isn't in a lush cave. As we can see, this is not in a lush cave. So it could be an abandoned area or a mine shaft. Maybe we find him, but let's continue.
You're so cute. Are you lost too? I don't like.
Now, as you guys can see, he actually gets angry in the dark, which is kind of funny, but he has those angry eyes on. But before, he was all cute, and as we can see later on, he doesn't like the darkness, and basically, he gets happy when there is light.
Yikes, it's too dark in here.
So as we can see there, I think her name's Agnes or something. I totally forget. But as we can see there, she dug out the light and then he gets all happy and kind of googly-eyed there.
It must be the glare, the mob that lets players know when they are in an area that is dark enough for monsters.
Now, as she said, the area that is dark enough for monsters, and that is going to be light level 0. Now, this is pretty cool. This is pretty interesting when we actually talk about this. This is kind of a cool mob. Now, if you want to do some farming, like, honestly, I think this is going to be cool for making mob farms and stuff like that. And, you know, finding out your darkness level. But as we say, like, you know, F3, you can check your light levels. But still, I think this is just kind of a cool add-on to the game. But who knows? We still have 2 other mobs to actually check out. So, like, this mob might look completely useless to us compared to maybe the other 2 mobs. But let's continue here.
The glare flies to dark areas for you. When it gets grumpy, you will know that it's dark enough for monsters to spawn. You can also bring it with you and proves once and for all that you can be grumpy and cute at the same time.
And there we go. Okay, so it can be grumpy and cute at the same time. Now, moving on from the glare, I just want to talk about this area. So the glare is really cool, very interesting. Let me know your opinion in the comments. It's pretty simple what it's all about. It makes sense. I get it. It's basically, it spots out the darkest areas for you. Like we said, there's 2 other mobs to vote for, so we don't even know if this mob is going to be worth it yet, but I do think it is pretty cool. My first reaction was like, what the heck is that? But now I'm kind of thinking, you know what, this might be useful for farms and other things like that. But taking a look at this area now. Now, I love these little Minecraft clips they always make with Tiny Agnes and the other character. Totally forget the names here. Can we just look at what the heck is this bee costume? I just noticed this. Maybe this is because Halloween is coming, but this is weird. Why is there a bee costume on an armor stand? I'm wondering if they are going to be giving us maybe costumes, mob costumes for Minecraft, which would be kind of interesting. You could dress up as mobs, maybe disguise. I don't really know. Very, very interesting, but like obviously you wouldn't be able to be as small as a bee. But as you can see, there is full wings and everything on that costume. Moving on, everything else in here looks pretty normal. Redstone lamps, we got oxidized copper, dirt and everything, spider webs. Another thing I was thinking about is, where even is this room? It's not a mine shaft, it's not anything, but it looks very interesting. And we also have this top secret box. What is this? What is the top secret box? What is in the top secret box? I don't see any clues around the corners or anything. I'm trying to look around. Let me know in the comment section what you guys think about this scene right here. And let's move on. But the glare is very interesting. But as we can see, honestly, the glare would blend right into these biomes, as you can see in the lush caves. So I'm very interested to see what the other mobs are going to be and what we are going to vote for this year, my dudes. Because honestly, I can't wait. 1.18 is around the corner. And at Minecraft Live on Saturday, we get to learn what Minecraft 1.19 is going to be all about, which is going to be very, very exciting. If you guys have any guesses, drop them down in the chat what they're going to release on Saturday. We will be reacting to the Minecraft Live on Saturday at noon. It starts at noon EST. Check out my Twitch channel. The link will be in the description. We'll be going live probably about an hour or two early, hanging out with all the dudes, and then we'll be watching the Minecraft Live together. So I hope to see you guys there. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you guys found this video interesting or useful, don't forget to drop a like and don't forget to smash that sub button, dudes. We're on the goal to smash 50,000 subs before the end of the year. So let's go ahead and get that goal started. Thank you so much for watching, dudes. Let me know what you think about the glare and what it might actually be used for. All right. Thank you for watching and peace out, my dudes.